home. The most beautiful place on earth. Where everyone is welcome. Together, we can explore the wonder and beauty of Mexico. Experience true freedom. Feel alive. Let's go together as friends and family. You may ask, are we ready for what happens next? My friend, one thing I have learned chasing the horizon. Sometimes, you just have to let go and enjoy the ride.
Fine. This could get a little rough. match. The jungle awaits. Flamingos!
Superstar to Horizon Mexico.
It is a real fiesta val, mis amigos. Got one of the best in the history of the festival. You just wait and see. Coming in hot. Any second now. Coming in hot.
Can you hear me now?
Wait, it is on. Surely they know how my voice sounds now.
Hello? Hello? This is the sound of my voice.
Hello?
Mic check. 1, 2, 1, 2.
I don't really know what else to say here, but this is how my voice sounds.
Is this thing on? Wait, it is on. Surely they know how my voice sounds now.
Testing, testing.
Is this thing on?
Mic check. 1, 2, 1, 2.
Can the sound team hear me?
Hello, hello. This is the sound of my voice.
Hello.
Is this thing on?
Testing. Testing.
Can you hear me now?
I don't really know what else to say here, but this is how my voice sounds.
Can the sound team hear me?
Can you hear me now? Hello? Hello? This is the sound of my voice.
Wait, it is on. Surely they know how my voice sounds now.
Mic check. 1, 2, 1, 2.
Hey, what is it? They're catering back there? Come on, finish your torta.
Is this thing on? Wait, it is on. Surely they know how my voice sounds now.
Please give it up for...
I was doing all I could to not think about it.
Jamie told me to expect big things from you, but nothing so... so...
Espectacular?
Yes, Haley! I have so much to show you. Cerros, desiertos, la jungla, pirámides, la belleza de México.
Your pronunciation was muy bien, by the way.
Getting better. Listen, if you plan on stopping by the festival at any point, you'll need one of these.
No promises, jefa.
I believe this is yours. How was your flight?
Not bad. Exit procedure was a bit rough.
Yeah, I bet. Come on. Rami will handle expeditions. I will coordinate festival logistics, which just leaves...
Primita! Ven!
What do you call primita, primito? I saw what you did in the UK. Vamos a hacer de banda.
Alejandro, right? If the rumors about what you can do with that engine are true, sure we will.
Oh, speaking of, did we get that delivery?
Arrived this morning.
Yes.
Mira, qué chulada. This is quite a collection. You've got taste. I'll get them over to the garage. But which one are you taking out first? Can't go wrong with a Corvette. the Bronco certainly is the best choice if you want to go exploring. Ah, the A90 Supra. The latest successor to one of the most iconic cars out there. Good choice, especially if you like drifting.
Gotta be the Corvette.
Great. How about a personalized number plate? No manches. Come on, you know I can't let you use that. I'll get the rest of your cars to the garage. Gives me a little more time with them.
Hey, Belle. Talk about making an entrance. I know you've just arrived, but our first showcase is ready to roll. We just need our superstar. Hope you're ready for this.
Oh, I am ready. I'll be there soon.
Everybody, Scott Tyler here on the one and only Pace Arena. The Horizon Festival has landed, and oh my, do we have big plans. But first, our superstar is here, and he is making his way to our brand new showcase event. Ready for On a Wing and a Prayer, amigo? You bet. What's that? Yes. Okay, Horizon, big news. I gotta go, right now.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
You think because you're on vacation in Mexico? Think again.
Thank you. Okay, I give up. I know every curse word in two languages, hmm?
Hola, amigo.
These are all the cars you've ever owned. There are some gaps in your collection, though. You should do something about that.
Thank you.
Looking to upgrade your ride? You've come to the right place. Let me show you around. We keep records of every mechanic who goes through the garage. So if you want to try someone else's engine tune, you can. Do you want to continue working, or shall we get these installed?
You can use your skill point here to unlock perks. Every car has its own set, offering unique bonuses. Skill points can be spent on any car you own.
Go on, amigo.
Nice collection. Some of the cars you don't have can be purchased from the auto show directly from here.
Prizes on offer every time. Have a wheel spin.
We'll be right back.
not completely sure what your next showcase opponent is planning. Said he had a few surprises in the hold of that cargo plane. About you. If you can meet me down at the festival, we'll talk about what you want to do next.
Done. Cheers, Aileen.
Okay, so it was a person in a wingsuit on a motorcycle inside of a cargo plane, right, Horizon? Just making sure I got it right for this text I'm sending to some friends back home. And send. Now, how about some Foo Fighters?
Just earned a skill point.
Talented driver. Care to take a look? My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. And Alejandra's requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost Vocho. We've a bit of time before the next big event. Who should we contact first?
I'll go with Alejandra.
Got it. I'll let Carmen know you can help her later.
Be a driver.
Hey, you're into the old UK? I want your help providing a part of Mexican car industry. The Vocho.
Mexico. There's plenty more to be discovered if you're feeling adventurous.
You have arrived at your destination.
Hey, Ale. How can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way.
Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what it was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art? Family and music?
Clothes? Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Vocho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it. So, tell me about it.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather, but in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a Vocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death, and I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy road near here. He took one last photo and left it there. So, that's where we're going. If you can find it, I can get it running again.
I really hope we can save it.
Let's get up into the hills. Look for a turnoff. There should be a road or a track. Stay safe. Only great power in between those fake folks. See how they hate those dreams, spent hours, but they could never relate to those. Get the message out from vindicated. Riding with the top down. He's feeling invigorated. Feeling new money's the only way that I can stimulate it. When I don't have it, I'll make you feel real intimidated. Aquí! Just like in la foto. Look around.
This is definitely the place. But,
no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the Vocho up here? The storms can get tremendas.
me just get the door.
Is that key? It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando.
But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
Oh, the weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil, llantas, lo eléctrico. Oh, this is gonna be hard, even for me.
It's a beetle. Better starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised.
The roads look open just now. Maybe we'll be lucky. Maybe not so lucky after all.
Looks like road works. Can you find a way past it?
I think I can manage that.
That's one way through.
What are you gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas. That's the thing about a gocho. It's not just a car. It's a lifestyle. The truck here. I'll take care of the rest.
What did I tell you? Finding lost cars isn't magic. It takes good luck, hard work, and sometimes a drone.
Ooh, my friend, the hard work is just getting started. Call you soon.
Hey, Belle. We've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. So, what do you want to do first?
I could go for some racing.
Turn around.
You'll find all the latest Horizon events on your map. Go explore. Have fun. Three big spins, three big prizes. This is a super wheel spin. Care to test it out? Here's where we track your accolades. Everything updates automatically based on what you've achieved here at Horizon Mexico. But right now, all you need to worry about is getting back out there and doing what you do best.
and my co-host Chris Goss. So tell me, Chris, what's the best place for drivers to run challenges, make friends, and earn cool rewards at Horizon Mexico?
Well, mate, that would be Horizon Arcade, wouldn't it?
Absolutely, and you can still earn Forzathon points for the Forzathon shop. Mm. Gotta read the branding guide and keep up, mate.
Oh, mine's out of date. Have you got a copy?
Yes, here you go. Study up whilst I spin this tune.
Oh.
You have just unlocked a permanent perk. This applies a permanent bonus to this car.
Travel board. Smash them to get a discount on fast travel. Smash them all, and Horizon will cover all your expenses. Dale!